at AccuWeather, we're a data company. And the core to everything that we do is getting our life-saving content out to our end users, which is really, really big data through APIs. In the past, APIs were really only available for enterprise users, so it was hard for students, you know, small organizations, small developer communities to be able to leverage it. So with Apigee, we're able to give the solution to a much bigger audience worldwide. So Penn State runs a hackathon for its students. We go there every year, we sponsor a challenge, and the challenge is build something cool using the APIs.
I stumbled upon the hackathon. I got a director position. While I loved organizing the event, I wanted to actually participate in the event. When we were first looking at this AccuWeather API, it sounded super scary because we had never worked with one before. We didn't know how to even use an API. We don't even know what API stands for. But when we actually started using it, it was 10 times less scary than we thought it would be.
When she came to the table at the beginning of the competition and explaining to her how the weather can really impact everything that you do, what you wear, what you do in the day, and how you feel. And I remember even saying to her, how you feel, and that light bulb went off for it.
We built an image to haiku generator. So you input an image and we output a haiku. We created a mini algorithm to understand the weather and then in turn make a variable that affected our final mood or tone of the haiku. Succeeding in the hackathon gave me the confidence boost to know that I can do more great things in the future.
Working with all these hackathons, we've seen some great ideas. I mean, we've seen smart hanger technology, information that tells you what to wear. We've even seen smart snow globes that basically you can put on your desk and they use the current conditions to change the conditions in the snow globe. So it's very just amazing to see what these kids come up with in 24 hours.
There's innovation everywhere going on in the world, whether it's a one-person development shop to a few students in college to hackathons that we see. There's tons of innovative ideas out there, and to be able to address that entire community using Apigee is fantastic.
The power of APIs is incredible. We were a bunch of beginner developers coming in, not really knowing much more than how to add on Python, but using the AccuWeather API, we were able to do much more than we could have ever imagined.